Judge ruling the city of Albuquerque owes an Amarillo gasoline supply company almost $750,000. Court documents show Davidson Oil had a contract with the city to sell it fuel that required Davidson to buy financial protection to guard against price spikes. When the pandemic sent oil and gasoline prices plummeting, Albuquerque canceled the contract, leaving Davidson with its expenses. The city can appeal the ruling. The city